the record tour of the officiating in the second period. My apologies to both Jamie Koharski, who was my main target, and this goes back a little bit. I had a moment in Syracuse earlier this season. Truly unprofessional. A disgrace to the organization. I apologize from the bottom of my heart. I love my hockey club and the team that I broadcast for. I love my job, but there was no need for that, and I lost my mind. And I apologize to all our fans, to the organization, to the great hockey fans around the American Hockey League, to the president, David Andrews, and his staff. There was no need for it. I'm totally ashamed of my conduct, and I just wanted to clear the air and make that very, very clear here tonight. Here's Patrice Cormier.
Now that's total bullshit. The only reason Brian Rogers was made that so-called apology, not because he wanted to, but because some bitch fan probably made a complaint, or someone from the Jets organization probably said, oh, we can't have that. We can't have the truth come out. It's total bullshit.
The hockey world, that is one of the best things.
That is a fucking disgrace. No, that's a disgrace to the Hockey League and the organization, because you know what? You have a right to say what you want. Why can't you say that? Whoever, Brian Rogers, you said the right thing. You know you did. Don't worry about it.